what's up guys, welcome to another video. This video, what we're doing is it's a shout out Friday, so first shout out goes to Connor Pritchard, second George Ream, just George Ream, Connor Pritchard, Joshua Zivita, James Creedon, Nathaniel Meat, Armin, Logan, Bowie, Armin was right.
Well, there are now more than 100 flood warnings in place across England, with South Yorkshire and parts of Sheffield, Wiltshire, and Doncaster affected, along with areas of Derbyshire as well. Six severe flood warnings, meaning a danger to life, are in place along the River Dart in Doncaster, and there are around 60 other flood warnings in place elsewhere. Let's get the very latest now from Danny Savage.
As floodwaters rose rapidly across the East Midlands, Derbyshire and Yorkshire, a woman died after being swept away in Rosley near Matlock. She went missing in the early hours near here, and her body was recovered from the River Derwent in Darley Dale this morning. In Doncaster, the main river through the town burst its banks.
Joshua Connor. My mommy to say to George, I will, George watches it. Make more videos. That's why you did one 3 weeks ago. Anyway, watch the boy.
Sheffield, Rotherham,
Is it works on the
Is this helpful?